Hello everyone, welcome back at TechET for another brand new news. The iPhone 13 launch date, expected to be in September, is getting closer and closer. And here I am back again with another piece of information. The most recent rumor around the Apple handset is that both of the Pro models are going to come with LTPO 120Hz display technology on board. And this piece of information comes from well-known industry analyst Ross Young, who tweeted that the screen upgrade wouldn't just be limited to the most expensive Pro Max model. In a follow-up tweet, Young confirmed that the two Pro handsets are expected to have the same tech. Rumors about a screen and refresh rate upgrade for the iPhone have been swirling for a while now, all the way back to before the iPhone 12 appeared. It would seem that Apple finally has everything in place to make it happen this time around. Apple already deployed LTPO OLED technology in the Apple Watch and in the iPad Pro tablets, so it's really no surprise that it's making its way to the iPhone as well. Although it looks like the standard iPhone 13 and iPhone 13 mini will miss out this tech. In past, it's thought that Apple has been reluctant to add LTPO to the iPhone series because of concerns about battery life. So we're assuming that the engineers of the company have figured out a way to make it work without the demands on the battery being too great. I have another news, and it's about Samsung Z Fold. We are expecting to see the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 make an appearance at some point this year, and we just got a new leak about the processor that will be powering it. Well-known tipster Ice Universe has tweeted that the upcoming foldable phone is going to have a top-secret CPU inside, so that would seem to rule out the Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 and Samsung's own Exynos 2100 chip. Those processors are already out in the wild, specifically powering the Samsung Galaxy S21 phones in various regions across the world, so they wouldn't qualify as top secret. There is a possibility that this mysterious chipset is the Samsung Exynos 2200. In general, Ice Universe has a good track record in terms of gadget leaks and predictions. In this case, we are just going to have to wait and see. The Galaxy Z Fold 2 launched in September 2020. So it's possible that its successor will appear in September 2021. We have already heard plenty about the new foldable, although nothing is official or certain yet. We have also heard S Pen support will apparently be an offer with the phone. Well, that will be all for now. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe this channel to get daily updates. Till the next time.